Presenting a couple of quick tips on adjusting note velocities in the Mixcraft piano roll. You can, of course, grab and drag one note at a time when necessary, and this is often the case when meticulously editing MIDI clips. Take note that you can either grab the velocity adjustment handle or the horizontal drag tool. If you need to edit all notes on the same key, you can double-click the piano key to select all. Or drag a rectangle around only the notes you want to adjust. Note that only the selected notes are affected by the velocity horizontal drag tool. This will include drawing velocities with any of the 9 drawing tools at the left edge of the piano roll. Let's say you need a drum buildup with a human feel. Select all notes, switch to the fast fade drawing tool, start at the left, and end on the right. Hey, until next time, thanks for using Mixcraft.